out of jail to become religious.
Listen, all this.
I'm not doing it. I'm going to stay out of jail. I'm too damn little. You know what time it is with a little dude like me. I'm crying before I even get in there. What you going to do? I get a Snickerbottom on my bed. I'm thinking he's welcoming me to the room. He going to tell me he want a Snickerbottom back. I already ate it. He said, I know. I had to tell him straight up, dog, I can't do this. You got some shit with you, man. Y'all sit back and relax. My next partner coming to the stage, you've had an opportunity to enjoy his comedy for over 20 years. He's done a multitude of shows, Def Jams, BET, and it needs to go on no more. Y'all sit back and relax. Put y'all hands together for the man you've been waiting for. Had to get him here in P-Town. He was over by BP, but he made it. Put y'all hands together for the man himself. Earthquake in the house, y'all. Much love. Come to the stage right here in P-Town.
So hard, this shit crazy. Y'all don't know that those shit crazy. And let's go, I'm waiting to when I look at you like this shit crazy. So hard, this shit quit. We ain't even put me here. Call so hard since we here. It's only right that we be fair. Psycho, I'm Michael, go Michael. Take your pick, Jackson, Tyson, Johnny, K-6. Call so hard, got a broken clock. Rollies that don't tick tock. All the Mars that's losing time. Hitting behind all these big rocks.
So call so hard, I'm shot too.
You escape, but I escape. You made pass.
Well, Kenny, how y'all doing? Y'all can do better than that. How y'all doing? Give it up for everybody y'all see on the side.
Just might let you meet gay.
Thank you, baby. God damn it, you can play a CD. Tall, too, fine black woman that play records. It is. How y'all doing up there? Now, y'all can get more love than that. I'm a DMV, nigga. I'm from D.C. Yeah. We always been scared of Virginia in D.C. Niggas go to Virginia, don't even come back.
Hell no.
Nigga went to Virginia. They call y'all shit a commonwealth. I don't know what the fuck that is, but I know what it means. Niggas that get caught, do some time. And
yeah.
Yeah. You lock your ass up in this bitch. So I was almost late for the fucking show. GPS kept on saying, go through the fucking tunnel, the tunnel closed. Bitch said, go through the tunnel. I'm like, bitch, it's closed. Get me some. I'm late for work. You just fucked up as a black man, you late for a night job. Nigga said I overslept 10:30. Nigga, how you lose your night job? One nigga lied so good, he said, nigga, why are you late? He said, I was at home dreaming, I was at work. I thought it was a real dream, my nigga. Trying to get my motherfucking life together. You gotta get your goddamn life together. I don't give a fuck. Nobody say take care of your health. Health is fucking wealth. You take care of yourself so you didn't make it happen. Like, I'm trying to work out, and shit just ain't working out. You learn how long a minute is when you fucking with that tread. You keep looking at that bitch, goddamn. I never knew a second took that long. 13 minutes. You bullshit. Only 19 calories. That's a bite of a Snicker. I ate three of them motherfuckers at work last week. I ain't gonna lose no motherfucking weight. Bullshit. There be some niggas in the gym just bullshit too. Got one weight just going like this. Nigga, that ain't working. You wanna get your shit together, don't you? Health is wealth, man. Take care of yourself. You be on that treadmill, you be reading that shit. If you feel faint, get the fuck off. Nigga, that's me, y'all. I'll be hanging it, bro. I had a health scare, man. I thought I was about to check out of here, man. I swear. I was laying in the bed watching ESPN. Pop, pop, all of a sudden, my heart just started pumping. I'm like, ooh, Jesus, today? On a Wednesday, Lord? I ain't gonna get to see Scandal. Give me one more day, dude. I'm gonna see the final episode. Come on, Jesus. Can't kill a black man on Wednesday. Black people don't go to funerals on Friday. You kill my mother at the funeral. I was scared, my shit was pumping. So I went to go see my doctor. And black men go to see your doctor. Some of y'all, there's Obamacare's out here, get you a fucking doctor. Some of y'all ain't seen a doctor since your 6 month immunization shot. Big ass knot between your thighs. You know? Some of y'all niggas got an all year cold. Be coughing in June. Nigga, how you got a cold in July? I don't know, what's the air conditioner? Nigga, you had that in December too. I'm seeing a doctor. Shit! Motherfucker don't want to go to the doctor, they can't take it. Give it to me straight, doc. Tell me if I got that dang a dang dang. That's what brother Nick Skinny, the doctor said, you got that dang a dang dang. Niggas just died right there, oh Jesus. But now, man, my heart started pumping. Went to go see my doctor, gave me EKG, put me on a stress test, came back with my diagnosis, said you got high blood pressure and an irregular heartbeat. And for your condition, there's only three medicines that can save you, and this. It's called a beta blocker. It thins your blood, and between the three, you're gonna find which one you can deal with your standard of living. Because all drugs have side effects. We gotta find which one of them got a side effect you can live with. I'm like, all right, motherfucker, come on now. So he gave me the first one, I took it. Feel good, but nigga kept making me jump. Nigga like, what's up with you? I mean, nigga, what's up with you? Like, nigga, I'm on that shit. You can't be around black people just jumping like that. I done started about four fights at the cookout. What up, nigga? What's wrong with you? One time I was at the game, niggas just started running. What's going on? I'm like, no, nigga, it's that medicine. I can see my doctor, like, how you doing? I'm like, nigga, look at me. Randy, hit your motherfucker. You gonna keep me on this? I'm gonna need a pistol. I started three flights last week. I'm like, hey, man, you can't fuck with this side effect. Let me take that one back. Let's try this one. See how that one goes. So I took it. He said, you know, this is the second one. There's only one more after this. I'm like, all right, man, see, this one's gonna work, I believe. I took it, thought everything was good. But it gave me diarrhea. I didn't feel fresh. Nigga, I eat corn, I see corn. I'm talking about, I'm shitting 15, 16 times a day. Ass just raw. I mean, I'm serious, shitting out shit I ain't ate in years. I'm like, is that pig feet? And now left? Losing weight no way I want it. Ass just raw. Didn't even want to wipe my ass no more. Man, funk, I never smell on a god damn. One time, nigga, I didn't even want to wipe my ass. I just went in the shower, put my ass underneath the shower. That's some cool air on this bitch. Ain't nothing else touching up there. It's raw. Now I'm all in the tub taking corn out the bitch. Fuck y'all, I wasn't shitting in the tub because I was nasty. It was the medicine, motherfucker. One time you don't know a fight is a shit. You know, I went back to see my doctor, like, how you doing? I'm like, nigga, I'm laying a pamphlet. If you gonna keep me on this, I'm gonna need some diapers today, motherfucker. How much pamphlet is for grown ass girls? You only get two in the pack. These ain't jokes. Somebody said, what's wrong? Like, I'm shitting all the time. You're like, all right, let me take you off of that one. Let me put you on this one. This is the last one. We'll sick in with this side effect now. Between these three, you gotta pick one of these. Yo. Ones. You don't wanna jump all the time. We scared to fight these just. So I said, this is the last one. He's like, yeah, this is the last one. I'm like, all right, great. Took it home. You know, when black people, we down our last year, we go to Jesus. I went to church, please, God, let your hand be touched. Touch that doctor who came up with this metalletic touch my body and everything me, healing me. I took it, Thought I was good. I'm like, oh, I feel good. Ain't no side effects. I'm good. So I thought, till I try to make love to my woman. My dick didn't get caught. This time I ran to the goddamn doctor. Like, look here, I need to get my pepper back. I'd be damned if I'd be around this bitch with a soft dick. Shit, nigga, I'd rather die of a stroke Who wanna live for 50 years with a badass dick? That ain't quality of life. If I gotta pick between my dick and my heart, I'm going with my dick. We see things the same way. Fuck my bitch ass heart. My heart love a girl house, wanna cook her food and pay her rent. My dick like, come on, we got our shit, let's leave. My dick ain't never pay a condo. My heart be playing with other niggas' kids and shit. My dick like, that ain't your son, let's get out of here. My heart like, he need a father figure. Fuck him. Come on, let's go. Come on, fuck ass nigga. Look at that. That's how he got caught the last time. Well, I got to pick between my heart and my dick. I'm going with my chicks. My dick ain't never on the chicks' Twitter page. My heart be like, who this nigga following you? Yeah. He said, hey, man, if... erection is the only problem you got. We can fix that. I said, yeah. I said, get you some Cialis or Viagra. I'm like, man, I ain't trying that shit. Because I always thought the man who used Viagra or, you know, was with the wrong chick. I was ignorant to the fact. I didn't know it was a condition. See, when a man can't get the blood flow, you don't get no erection. And if that don't happen, nigga, your shit's bad. It is a condition, nigga, and I got it. Some of you pros, you got it too, but you lost a lot of good women because your dick can't get hard. She thought you was fucking with somebody else, and he was all in the bathroom. Come on, get up, or she gonna put us out. Get up, nigga, you gonna make me lose my truck. Come on, boy, we on that last stroke. Come on, do it for me, people. Oh, this shit's funny to me. Lost my thought with that shit. So he gave me the motherfucker. I was like, yeah. But if you're gonna use some Viagra or Cialis, you gotta have a girlfriend that don't say no or change her mind. A black woman be fucking with you and shit. Let you take the pill and then be like, I don't feel like it. I was like, shit, somebody fucking me tonight. You better get your mama on the phone. We need a team playing this bitch. You ain't gonna play here with a hard dick just because you got a headache right now. You got to do something with this bitch. You could have let a lady there by herself. You want to say, take the pill. Black woman tell your business and shit when you're on the pill and shit. We playing because you know he taking them pills and shit. What the fuck that got to do with spades? Father boy would play the diamonds. We can tell everybody I'm on the pill for. Early take them pills and just be going at it. Then they try to regulate that just like anything else in your life. Be all in the movie. Take it right now so they'll be ready by the time we get home. Go ahead, it'll kick in by the time it's over with. Take it now, take it now. Be all in church, take a pill. What you say? Take your pill. I took the pill. Who you hollering at, nigga? You the one with the oodle and noodle dick. I'm just trying to schedule it so my arm don't be hurting and shit. Some women want you to fuck them all night long. I ain't your man. I can't fuck past a commercial. I love that shit so much, nigga. As soon as I get it at me, ooh, goddamn it, damn. My fault. You're going on your side of the bed. Can you make me a sandwich and turn the TV on? It's wet over there. That's you. It can't be me. I got a Ziploc bag on my shit. I ain't satisfied. Oh, I'm sorry, boy. But you said you're independent. Play with yourself. So break that toy out. Go ahead. I help you out, I rub your back the way, girl. Yeah, go to sleep. Between the vibrator and me, we can keep that happening. Gotta be careful. You know, Mother's Day coming, man. I'm a baby mother, and I got two baby mother and an ex-wife with all of my fucks. Gifts for Mother's Day, I just do it because my kids, man. Just for the kids. Had it on my radio show. Do the man have to buy the fucking mother's shit? My brother like, hell no, nigga, that ain't my mama. That ain't the father of the baby mama, dude. I'm like, all right, fuck it. I love my kids so much as this, especially my son. I'm a motherfucking man. I just start hanging with him. My son is my boy. This motherfucking boy, he is a boy. He love himself some Kobe. That nigga just, anything happen with Kobe, that nigga damn for it. Kobe his real father. Fuck that nigga. Whatever way to get my son to succeed, nigga, you gotta use anything to talk to our kids fine. Yeah. Whatever way in their language. Fuck that. If he see another, he see greatness in another man and it make him look a better man, nigga, I'll do it. That's how I get the new shit around the house. Like, man, don't you know Kobe brush his teeth? That nigga won't brush his teeth. Won't take no shower or nothing. That nigga's a boy. Even when Kobe got hurt, man, my son was walking around that motherfucker with a limp. I'm like, what's wrong with you? My Achilles fucked up. Ain't nothing wrong with your Achilles, nigga. Take that sock off your ankle. Fuck y'all, that's my man. And I found out my son is a boy. A lot of people got sons, but they ain't boys.
Yeah.
I don't know why you signing that nigga up for football. He gonna be tackling niggas, but not the way you want him. You bought him the wrong kind of shoulder pads. He want the one that slide in your jacket. You laughing? That's a possibility, nigga. Shit. I went to Atlanta. All the pizzas are gone. Ain't nothing but plums on that bitch. I'm like, ooh, Lord. The season has changed. And I would love my son to be gay or not. I'm just telling you, man. I got a motherfucking boy. I'm just telling you. But if he was gay, he could still have been my son. But a certain shit I can't help him with. I don't know how to get a man back. Ralph left you. I don't know what to say. Never had a Ralph problem. I know some of y'all looking at me and they'll get on Twitter, Instagram, some old quake be gay bashing. Ain't got nothing against gay people. You want to be gay, nigga, be gay. Matter of fact, I got more respect for gay people than anybody, because gay men got more rights than black men.
Yeah.
You say something bad about a gay man, you will lose your job.
Yeah.
You say something bad about us, nigga, you might get suspended. You can take the weekend off, nigga, come back Monday. You can't hold on, never. My son, boy, I like gay men. Shit, the more gay men in the world, that's more women for me. Beautiful creatures in the world. I love gay men. I love being in a club with gay men, because when I see them in there, that allow me to be more aggressive with the women. I walk up to a chick, that motherfucker right there don't want you. He got the same blouse you got on. You better look at me, I'm your last choice. Now make up your mind, do you want your rent head, your rent paid, or your head done? Shit. Matter of fact, I wish all you motherfuckers were good. I had that dream. Everybody, all I was the only heterosexual man in America.
No bullshit, I'll tell you.
Nigga, that was true, nigga. I am a raffle for my dick like power. Every Saturday night, I come on at 10 o'clock. 18, 15, 19, 35, Powerball, 60. That's you? Come on, Keisha.
I thought about you, though.
You the only one getting dick, girl.
I'll tell you.
Instagram it.
Four.
I just love women. If you get the right one on your team, nigga, you be president. You fuck with the wrong one, you end up living with your mama.
You got to
just. Serious motherfucking creature. Wouldn't change for nothing in the world. It's like I love my kids and I love women. That's what I'm telling you, it's going to be the death of me.
Yeah.
I already know it's going to have something to do with goddamn women. It's always been my Achilles heel, fucking women, especially black. Just when they got that stank walk, you're like, God damn. Hey, little boo-boo. You gotta be careful, because a woman will get your ass killed out here in these streets this day.
Yep.
Ain't no joke, because love is the strongest motherfucking emotion in the world. You know what I mean? Dead or in jail or misunderstanding about a fucking woman. That's why when I meet women, I tell them straight up, look here, I'll fight for my woman, but not our woman. I don't play for everybody, people. Women say ain't got no man. She just took trouble. She ain't got no man. So I'm walking her home, thinking we cool and shit, trying to be a gentleman. Walking to the door, there's a nigga in the bushes waiting for both of us. The nigga jump out the bushes, Carol, where the fuck you been? And slap the shit out of pie. She like, do something, earthquake. I'm like, shit. Look at the love in that nigga eye. Even if I had my pistol, I couldn't fight that nigga. That nigga's in love. I'm like, you a bitch. I'm like, whatever, hoe. I might be a bitch, but ain't nothing wrong with my eye, motherfucker. That nigga hit you like y'all was feeling the devil. I ain't running. I just had somewhere else to be. I ain't fighting no nigga in the bushes with a George Foreman grill. This is crazy. That nigga's focused. You ready to kill anybody on the porch? I just met your ass. I'll be damned if I pay for dinner and get an ass whooping on the first day. That's some pussy you can eat. That nigga's eating a grilled cheese sandwich. This nigga's focused. Another stupid shit I did. Step on this chick.
Oh, God.
Brothers, whatever you do, never have to do a weight game with a woman. What's the weight game? Never sleep over no woman house that ain't your boo. Do a neutral site, hotel, home field advantage, your crib. These women be giving these motherfuckers, these bipolar niggas keys to their houses and shit. Or you insecure niggas, let me take the trash out. And do a duplicate of a key. Come on, shit house, had a good ass time, fuck around, broke my roof, fell asleep. This bipolar nigga coming in the damn house, just sit over us and just look at us. Had a little hammer and hit her ass in the head. Bam! I heard her say, ouch, and I know it wasn't me. So I jumped up, nigga, and I'm ready. I'm trying to fight this nigga, but I can't concentrate because I ain't got no draws on. It's hard to fight with your dick out. I feel so insecure. You don't want to fight no nigga, he got his clothes off and your dick off. So I looked at the nigga, come on, man, let me put my jeans on. Why would you want to fight a nigga with his dick out? Why would you kill me? I don't want my mama to find me like this. Let me go down like a soldier. At least let me get my drawers. Suppose me and you wrestling and my dick all on your thigh. How you mad at me if you got a dick on your thigh, nigga? I'll be like, nigga, is your dick on my thigh? Go give me some alcohol, motherfucker. So put your clothes on and I'm gonna whoop your ass. After I get this alcohol and get your motherfucking dick off my thigh. You're like, you're right. Put your clothes on and get the fuck on out of here. I said, certainly. And I use my white words, certainly. I ain't that young nigga. Some of y'all women got some crazy ass men in your life, bipolar ass niggas. Be jumping on your ass just before Mother's Day. You having any incoherent reason to jump on your ass. Just come home from work one day, you in there just chilling. The nigga just kicked the door and boom! Where's the hot water left in the freezer? You heard me, bitch. I bought some hot water before I went to work. And it ain't no more. Get your ass up and find that motherfucker hot water, bitch. If you don't find that motherfucker hot water, bitch, I swear. That hot water I left in the freezer is gonna be some fucking problem. Some of y'all ain't laughing because you're with that nigga right now. Been crying to your girlfriend every week. I can't take this shit no more. You can't leave no fucking hot water in the freezer thinking gonna stay hot. He just be starting shit. He just be one jumping people. He ain't no fucking reason. Last week it was a pot soup in the microwave. Can't leave no pot soup in the microwave, think it don't stay frozen. Bitch, you better find that hot water that I left in the freezer. crazy ass. They want you to fight this bipolar ass.